years ago. In 1997, my dad suffered a stroke, and at that time, based on the symptoms, we didn't know that it was the hemorrhagic stroke, and the diagnosis that was done was, and the treatment that was done was for ischemic stroke, which is they gave him a blood thinner, and that making the wrong decision at that point as to what type of stroke it has led to disastrous consequences, and so he went into coma and so on. So fortunately he survived that, and he's doing fine now as well. But that incident prompted me to think, is there, for such critical decision making, if the doctors and staff were equipped with better tools for decision support then and alerts, then they could do better decision making in future. So that gave rise to the idea of starting a new project. So when the opportunity came to do an exploratory research project here in Ahmedan, the idea of image and video retrieval for healthcare imaging, but essentially leverage the fact that if there are pre-diagnosed data sets in healthcare records done by other clinicians, then we could use infer similarity to your current patient from those data sets, and then have the diagnosis for this patient be affected by the consensus opinions of other clinicians who looked at similar data sets.